I'm just so happy that y'all have found each other, because y'all give to one another and you give to others. And at the end of the day, y'all have chosen yourself time and time again. And I think today I'm so happy that y'all committed to one another, because you have that for the rest of your life.
This is a celebration of two incredible people that have, what they have built and continue to build. And this is just the beginning of the next act in their lives.
Thank y'all for being here. It means a lot. Every single one of y'all are my brothers.
Zach, do you take Julie to be your lawfully wedded wife, to cherish and to hold in illness and in health, in bounty and in tribulation, committing yourself to her and her purpose in life for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Zach, with this ring,
I vow to love you.
I vow to love you.
And to celebrate you.
And to celebrate you.
In every step of our lives together.
In every step of our lives together.
As much as I do in this
moment. As much as I do in this moment.
Love was a currency, a shimmering balance act. I think that I laughed at that. And I saw your face and hands covered in sun, and then I think I understand. Well, I understand.
You know, us, these people, and your friends and family, they're rooting for you. These are your biggest fans.
Zach and Julie, congratulations. We wish you a lifetime of love with more wins than losses.
To team Zach and Julie.
You look at her eyes and you just got to know you love her more every day, and that's going to keep you through all of the good times, all of the bad, everything in between. So I love y'all. I'm so happy to be here.
It is my great honor to announce you as Zach and Julie Davis. By the authority vested in me, I now pronounce you married, man and wife. You make this.